Rampage. There's just two... The level of competition is very high at Super Promotion Races, so remember folks, these are the best of the best mixing it up out there. Ryan Cooper's looking pretty strong. He's pulled out some decent victories and is really starting to make a name for himself with the fans instead of the cops for a change. Welcome to the big leagues, kid. What? Okay, I'm thinking that all these drivers have got to be glad that this wasn't a pink slip race, right? Because everyone would have just lost their cars to Ryan Cooper. The guy has flat out owned Super Promotion today. Everybody else was just chasing his taillights. So I was just looking down at the results from the last... Check it out. Me and a couple of the other Super Promotion guys got into it at lunch today as we were talking about Ryan Cooper. I don't want to bore you guys with... We're really seeing some top racing happen out there today, folks. Drivers know they're at... Okay, all right, I gotta drop this in at least one time, so everybody listen up. The Super Promotion guys have asked me to remind you to run it like your grandma in the parking lot this weekend, okay? Please, oh please, no speeding, no racing, no drifting, because that stuff almost got us shut down last year. Thankfully, the people at Texas World Speedway let us come back, but they're always looking for an excuse to shut us down, so let's not give them one today, okay? Okay, people, you want to talk about trouble? Be on the lookout for Craig Wright today. He'll be running the GTO with the Aftermix graphics. Guys got so many...
Let's go!
well, we've got some esteemed company today because the Apex Glide team has paid us a visit. Looks like they're all here, which means that Rio Watanabe is here too. The guy's not lost a single race, legal or otherwise, in 4 years. And I'm talking about conservatively. Guys...
We'll be right back.
So check this out, people. This isn't much of a surprise.
Yeah.
The level of competition is very high at Super Promotion Races. So remember, folks, these are the best of the best mixing it up out there. Ryan Cooper's looking pretty strong. He's pulled out some...